Generator compromised.
Expansion for a couple of weeks while we get everybody up to speed on everything we're going to do.
Yeah, get us all on the same page.
What's up, man?
Do we have the answer? Do we have anybody from Outfit that wanted to try to hand it to you now?
Generator stabilized.
I said so far, so I'm
horizontal generator. It's probably deploying the sound.
We're just gonna cut us off.
Alright, let's stop pushing that northeast tower for a moment. See if they start to come out from it. Draw them out of there.
I've got one energy.
Check out a new flow.
or something like that. No. We don't know exactly what time or exactly when. I'm sure there'll be some sort of test on it.
So we're just going to take the official tags in. They're starting to push in on us. Let's fall back to the tower. Fall back to the tower. We'll get the guns back up and get them manned. We're going to keep them from crossing that platoon waypoint. So man the guns on the tower. Let's get it all up online.
Generator destroyed.
If they make it to our tower, we're gonna secure the staircase. We've got guys inside, Bravo. Let's fall down towards the capture point. Fall down towards the capture point. We've got guys inside. Secure the capture point and then move to the staircase. Taking our tower from us. Rush it. down for that max. Push him. You're taking A. You got A.
I just noticed that.
Delta, can you get on A?
Resecure the town.
Moving north, edge of Sleva.
Our foes will know the will of Armin. We've successfully defended the facility.
The Banuzer has switched to Amorish. Is there any Sunderer in here? Yeah, okay. They're gonna be hitting us here. As soon as people start dying, respawn at, can we respawn at the biolab? If not, let's get a Sunderer up there so we can. And as people start dying here, we can redeploy there. Hopefully that'll delay them enough that we can get set a defense up at the biolab.